Yes, let's go. Didn't take it easy. It's going to be a big problem.
name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, ready to provide all the analysis, is Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is a live division rivals contest. Stuart, what are your expectations for today?
Thanks, Derek, as always. This should be a good game. Great atmosphere inside the stadium. We've got two teams full of quality, some interesting matchups, and two coaches that want to play an attractive brand of football. What more could you ask for?
That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. Son. Defensive efficiency personified. Son. Well, diving magnificently to make sure he got there. So making the substitution now. And short it is. Good tackle. Well, we're focusing on a player who just seems to get better and better and better, Heung-min Son. Stuart, what sort of performance might he produce?
Well, he's one of those players you want the ball to go to. He's such an exciting player. And most importantly, he's very effective, as his goal-scoring record tells us.
Making progress. Teammate and support. And a goal right off the bat. No wonder they're jumping for joy. And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? Kessier. Verratti now. Di Maria. Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. Oh, really good reflexes and danger averted. Short corner it is. And good pressure high up the pitch. Son. Happy to take on the shot. And using his body to good effect. An alert intervention. Give credit to the defending. Kessier. Verratti now. A good Kraken's move in the making. And return to Son. And searching for his second, but the keeper equal to the task.
Well, he's looking really lively, isn't he? Every time he gets the ball, he looks a threat.
It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. Not a particularly strong challenge. Di Maria. Now Son. Nicely cut out. Son. And a foul in the opinion of the referee. Now, what can they do from this free kick situation? And not cleared away properly. And a time for cool heads. Son. Son. This could square the game, but the keeper has his say. And how important could that be in the grand scheme of things?
Well, that was a big chance, and really he should have taken that, but let's give credit to the goalkeeper. It's a decent save.
Di Maria. Now Son. Di Maria. Well, marginally wide. So close. Dejan Kulusevski. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Son. It's a good-looking ball in behind. Really classy goalkeeping, and now we find out it was offside anyway.
Well, the it's a great piece of goalkeeping. So quick off his line.
Taken away from Son. Now attacking possibilities for Krakens. Firing it towards goal. The save was a good one. Now the delivery. No nonsense clearance. Kimpembe. Di Natale. Oh, they have it again. And that attack going up a dead end. And the keeper has the ball. Jonathan Klaus. Wonderfully weighted pass. Joshua Martins. And he really read that brilliantly. So here we are, moving close to half-time, and the visitors with work to do, I think it's fair to say, Stuart.
Well, it's been a fairly even first half so far, but they haven't shown enough creativity. But
well, you have to say, he's going to be very cross with himself.
He'll certainly be disappointed with that. That was a poor effort.
Not to be advised giving the ball away there. There will be 1 minute added on at the end. Reguilón. Varela has it. And there it is, the half-time whistle. Anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. Son, and that puts him in position. And a goal, the equaliser. Superb entertainment. So underway again here on the back of that leveller. Antonio Di Natale, now with Hakimi, promising move this from the Krakens. Well, a top-notch piece of defensive judgment. Sandro Tonali, Klaus, now Son, Jonathan Klaus, Martins. Because the referee has pointed to the spot. Penalty coming up. And it has been judged to have been a bookable offence.
Well, I think the referee's got that right all round.
breaking at pace with menace.